What's good, everyone? So today is May 31st, Monday, and tomorrow we are going to New York with my college, Harper College. I'm playing nationals up there. So how this is gonna work out, we're gonna get there tomorrow, and we're gonna get there on Tuesday, and then on Wednesday we play our first game. If we win, we go to the semis. If we win that, we go to the finals. But if we lose the first game, we are done, but we play another game just for consolation. But you know, screw that, ain't nobody want that. But yeah, today is Monday. I decided just to vlog this, you know, vlog this little journey, little national trip. Can't say you go every time, or not everyone can say they go to nationals. So, you know, it should be a cool experience to bring all of you guys with. I'm excited, and right now I'm gonna go train a little, you know, get used to the turf. We've been playing grass all year, so a little session on turf wouldn't be bad. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and we are off to nationals. Let's get it. So I am currently in my old high school, Romeoville High School. Peep the Spartan, yo, Romeoville High School. This is where it all started, where it all, the journey began. Little background on my high school years. Soccer, playing in the stadium was probably the best moments of my high school career. You know, I wasn't really good at high school, academic-wise, soccer-wise. I was pretty decent, but you know, academic wise it was never my thing. But yeah, I was playing in the stadium, it just means the world. It meant the world, you know, under the lights. It was a pretty dope experience. And peep the record board. Yes sir. There I am with my brother. But yeah, a pretty cool experience, I'd say. You know, playing with my friends, playing with, you know, playing against friends. It was always a dope experience. But training here was pretty fun too. Yeah, so our training sessions mostly consisted of running laps around the track. You know, trying to get faster. Shout out to Coach T out there, my high school coach. His method was a little different, but you know, at the end of the day, it was all worth it. Looking back at everything, looking back at the journey, it's what helped me be successful. And you know, it really created some, you know, some fight in me, you know, so that courage to go harder, to push harder. So you know, I'm thankful for that. And yeah, it's a beautiful field, man. This is definitely my happy place.
We the best music. Another one. DJ Khaled.
I gotta make my mind up. I'm gon' grind, gon' shine until my time's up. I got money in my mind, is that a crime, yo? Don't wanna go back to the days when I was broke. But girl, you my priority. Woo! And I'll put your heart way over me. And money ain't shit if I ain't with you, babe. Give it all away just to.
Alright, and we are off to New York. It is currently 6 a.m. Gotta go all the way to Palatine. 7 a.m. we dip to New York. It should be like a 12, 13 hour ride. With all the stops, you know, eating, breakfast, lunch, we probably get there like at evening. But yeah, it should be a long ass drive, but you know, it's national, so. Peep the medals. What do we got? We got regionals. We got first team all region. I want nationals though, you know, I want the big one. So we're off to New York, and I'll see you guys over there. Run it.
I know this is show. She asked for seconds, I give her some more. And I'm proud of myself cause I used to be poor. Now I just hustle and grind and stack it to all of my muscles. It's so, oh God, don't play a sport but I ball.
Hotel views.
Views.
We got the fourth floor.
Yes sir.
Here with the boy Allen, Portero.
Wait, no, baby. We live.
We live.
What are your thoughts today?
What up?
First game, what are your thoughts?
You know what? First game, we gotta get in the mentality of winning. It's either go big or go home. We just gotta get, you know, we gotta get the dub, bro, no matter what, from here on now.
Yes, sir.
And, you know, we've been waiting for this moment since last year, bro. We should have been here last year. But we're here now, and we just gotta make the most out of it, bro.
Yep. So if we lose the first game, we're pretty much done. So if we win this one, we play what, Thursday?
We play tomorrow.
Yeah, and if we win that, we play the championship on Saturday. So it should be lit. Damn, the trip was a drag though. It was like friggin' 12 hours, right? 13?
I don't know, bro.
Tired as hell in the bus.
We left at 7. What time did we leave?
We left at 7, we got here at 9, bro.
Yeah, left at 7, got here at 9. That shit was a drive, bro. I did not sleep for shit.
For real. But yeah, keep you guys updated on how we do the first game. We might go look around town later on once it gets night. We're going to dinner afterwards.
Some Italian dinner,
so it should be good. So the boy Rafa's about to get rocked right now.
Yo!
We got Jose, we got Vince.
Yes, sir.
We got Eric, Toby. Hey, Toby, what's good, bro?
Toby. You're blogging, Toby.
Damn, get in the vlog. Stay woke, dog.
Stay woke. Always stay woke.
All right, so we lost today's game, unfortunately.
Don't worry.
Yeah, but we're coming back.
Hey, but tomorrow we're going to leave. We're going to leave this tournament on win, on a dub, which matters. So we got to try to finish the season 9-1. But for now, I'm going to rock Rafa's ass. Let's see who you choose. Who you got?
Damn. Let's get it.
All right, I'll see y'all after the game. Boy, he got choked right now, boy. La va a fallar, la va a fallar. Que la falla, que la falla.
Tony!
Tony! It's like...
Bro,
oh, yeah, ya acabaron, bro. Bro, we gotta refresh it.
Oh, no.
Hold up. Technical difficulties.
Oh, shit.
Technical difficulties. Ah, ya lo tengo. No mames. Yeah. I got you.
By the time you do, Mexico will lose.
No. Thanks, eh?
You blocked it.
Oh,
he scored that shit, bro.
Make it big. Oh, bro, we about missing shit.
No.
Do it! Tony has it!
Tony coming in clutch, boy.
It's a Tony, man.
Technically. What's the score? What's the score?
The second one.
What the fuck am I doing?
This shit is going down, bro.
I'm on top, bro.
You probably blocked them right. Oh,
damn.
Hella heads in here, bro.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Is it late?
Yeah, my son.
Llegamos.
Un momento.
Boy, easy money, boy. Team USA, baby. He's nervous.
Of making money is you can afford to be dramatic. Y'all some drama queens for real. It's all good though. You now tune into the biggest ever. YMCMB, Tunchi Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on a track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. Seen more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta move something, do something. All meetings happen in person, so they can't prove nothing. Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run a country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real, who you hugging? Who you wanna be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad, I started up a league. Fuck with me, you niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up, I get Oliver to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with the nice to meet ya. You niggas think you doing damage, you just hyping me up. Face who? I can see a wall of y'all, all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust is all fun and games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is frio on the Jesus. It's bringing me closer to God. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed the garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a mirage. Thought I was seeing things when I was seeing green. 6GOD, CMB. Yes, sir.
We had a solid ass team last season, and with this season, we didn't have as much players.
So who's better?
And you guys met expectations. You guys met expectations of winning.
That's a question, man.
And we went undefeated, and even with not many number of players, we still got the job done, and we still got to nationals.
Let's go.
That was my goal. Last season, I lost in regional finals, me, Allen, and Tony. So it just means a lot for all of us to win that shit this year. So, hey, round of applause for you guys.